Hello guys, welcome back to our Survival Evolved. Been quite a bit since I played this game. But, where we left off was, building that base up there. And, me taming something. After the episode. Not saying what it is, it'll be a surprise. But, should we leave those two here? I think they have enough food on them. I guess we could. Actually, I'm just gonna show you it now. Wonder if you can see it. Probably not, but once I go underwater, you'll see it. Boom! Boom! Mosasaurus. Mosasaurus? What's that? It's a mosasaur. But... I found it around this area. I don't know if they're common here or not, but let me show you where I found it. I found it over here, except way down there. So I went down there and yeah, I kind of tamed it. Didn't take that long either, which kind of surprised me. Maybe it's because it's a level 5. Heck if I know, but, this thing is huge. But... okay, so let's get right into what I wanted to do. It's been a while, I wanted to check on, my old base and thing. What is that over there? What? Oh, it's my moose. I'm so confused. I thought it was something that had wings. I was like, what? Okay, well, I kind of don't have a saddle for that dude because, my level. What level do you have to be to tame it, though? Or get a saddle. Oh, God. I had a cold chill. Megalosaurus. I don't know what that is. Bronto platform saddle. Scuba tank. It's a scuba gear and crap like that. I got a master saddle. I can actually learn it, but don't have the ingrown points. How much for the platform? I can build that as well. What? Does it seem right? No, I can't build those. Credit level 70. Yeah, Mosasaur. Level 75. Okay. I'd be like 6-7 levels. Okay, well, let's go check on all our little. Other animals. Or dinosaurs. But that's the only thing I've tamed off camera so far. Now, I would bring it back. But the only problem is, I'll show you. Because you saw how big the thing is. It can barely fit here. This way. Where are we going? Controls? Okay, there we go. What do I have here? These are some random stuff I got. I got this from killing something. I forgot what it was. Megalodon is what I got. I don't know if that's like normal or not, but I don't know what that's for, but I don't use a flare gun, so yeah. Where we are? I didn't take this off. I thought I did. Oh no! What's wrong with my? Oh, it's because I'm Okay, so we're going back to our base, which is like to the second to last island to the left, and we'll be right there in no time. So on the way here, on the way back to my base, see the island that is over there. I found this little creature. Okay, I should see the bottom. Oh no, it was a megalodon. I thought it was one of the newer creatures. No! Run, Forrest, run! No, get up! Oh, you piece of crap. I thought it was one of the new creatures. Oh, dang it. Okay, well. Peace when I get there, unless something else interesting happens. Guess what I found? I mean, I know that my stuff is like in a trail or whatever. I found my very first base in this game. Technically second if you watch my live stream, but first if you didn't. How do you? Oh, yeah. I said open doors. See, nothing here. I showed this in like an earlier episode. Like last episode I did, I just like showed this off or before the. Ah! I know that my second one is like right down the street. Or the water. And we're almost there. Like my base is like right over there. My second base is actually that way, down that river. I wanna see if I can see. Oh no, turn right. Ooh, look at what we have here. First, I've seen one in a actual survival series. I'm not going in there, but you can't tame these things. If you didn't watch my dinosaur showcase, go check it out. It'd be my latest arc video. This is one of the new creatures that came with it. Was this? Let's know that they're spawning. I don't want to go down there because of how dangerous those things are. I got killed during the showcase. Not during it, but as a oh no, no! Ah! Oh God, there with the lightning! I found a parasaur that defies all physics. What? Let's find this itchy kind of over here. But I mean, oh, another one. Wow, I didn't even see him. Female. I don't know if I have a male or female at my base. They seem to be staying around here, so I might like just tame one of these. So this might take the former fish and you're good. Back off. Well, peace. Okay, well, tame bit, so yeah, let's get a move on. I mean, it's right over there, so you might as well just like see are you stuck? I swear if you're stuck, because you didn't move there from there the entire time. Hey, you're not stuck. Okay. Now, oh no. Let's just hope not a single thing can get you. I mean, I didn't land on my boat. This is the final like phase to go. There's F the Megalodon chasing that thing. I guarantee it. Where's that? Okay, this boat is not best. It got stuck for sure. What's that? Saw a megalodon right there. And yeah, that's a megalodon. It got stuck. 9 times out of 10, it got stuck. It will. I have one already, so it doesn't bother me. I mean, I definitely won't be using it until I actually get. I won't use it. I mean, I use it, but I'll stop using it once I get a saddle for my Mosasaurus. Okay, pretty guys, let's do this. That's the entrance, right? So, no. I think he got stuck, but if he got stuck, he's dead. Oh well. I should have named him Fishbait. Like right here, is it not? Yeah, it's right there. It's a dolphin. Welcome home. If you don't get that reference, it is the Dark Brotherhood in Skyrim. I don't know if that like same thing. I know it's in Morrowind and other Oh, hi, hello there. Seems to be a lot of them lately. Wait, that's mine. Aqua, Itchy, Sarko, Gator, I meant. Oh no! Oh no, I don't like this. Who here thinks I can 1 minute? Definitely not me. Oh no, that's not good. I mean, my other ones are right there. Fine, let's see how many fabricated advanced bullets can it take. I think they might have fixed the water glitch thing. Actually, what level are you? Because if you're low enough level, I might try to tame you. You're a male. That's Jesus. Spine. I can't tell what it is. God. If you don't attack them, I won't attack you, okay? But I'm still going to attack you because you're too close for comfort. You're at my freaking base for crying out loud, pretty much. The pink turtle. Okay, what are you? Male or female? Male. Okay. I don't think I can take this thing on. Do I have my, probably not. Actually, I don't have it on me, but I do know I have my flak armor up here. Okay, slack armor should be in here. I've been playing Trove a lot lately, so I'm getting confused with the controls. Crystal's always good. Probably not a good idea to put like non-crafts and things in there. There's my flak armor. Uh-oh, that was an accident. Oh, I'll pick that up. I nearly just threw out freaking 106 hide. I would have been mad. Okay, oh, we have our full set on. No, where's my boots? I know I had boots. Oh, there they are. There. Now we have the entire set on. Oh no, you're getting closer and closer. Ouch. No! Who killed the surrounding fishies? Oh yeah, I get two. Sorry the sound like cuts out. No. Wow, I'm doing a lot of damage with this thing. Wow. No. Okay. The job is done. Did I record that? Okay, I recorded that. You have anything on you? Ooh, nothing good. I won't hide or boot. Boot! Okay. Back up we go. Back up we go. Okay, so what? Is there another one here? No! I tamed that thing just so that thing would stop coming around my face, but another one spawns once I leave? Oh, what level are you, my good sir? Level 3. You were like a level 4 when I tamed you. Let me just get far away from my thing. Dyla. No. Oh, really? Uh-oh. Get under him. He can't do anything. Oh, no. I swear, if you get my oh my god, you're not dead. None of my dinos got aggro. Right, okay. good. More meat. I meant to pick that up. More meat. Okay, at least I'll never run out of food. Let's keep a stack of 20 on me. Oh. I guess the prime meat I got from the Spino expired already. That's disappointing, but okay. Hello there, Woody. Carney, Dundee? I haven't named you yet. So, in the comments below, tell me what I should name my little Carno here. He's not little at all. Let's check on how my little juvenile moose is doing. He doesn't need to have anything because, he's now a juvenile and he can eat from this now. So, that's always good. And we're not fabricated bullets, don't want to noise me. Put this back up. And the invertebrate. Let me just take out everything I don't need. Stone hatchet, stone pick. Hide boots. This is stuff from when I was like, but I had to hide crap on. And like, in case I ever died, I could've just came back and, well, yeah. First stuff I'm keeping for sure. I got a free Sarko saddle for my, thing. Crystal stone, a parachute. Everything else is like... Okay, boo, 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 boo. Okay, the raw meat goes in here. 12 out of 12 slots full. I'll make 63. Oh, I'll burn out the charcoal. I thought I had way more charcoal, what the heck? Okay, I guess not. Well, while that's being crafted, I kinda wanna go find some of the new dinosaurs. I found one, which was the, jellyfish. That's like the only water one though. No, there's another one, but... See? They're everywhere now. Gosh. Okay, I know I'm gonna die when I do this. But... Let me show you what they do. Probably not a good idea to get close to like 5 of them, but you know. I actually need to eat. Hello! Oh no. See, these things are slow. It is catching up though, once more. Oh no, freaking manta ray. No! Don't you dare target me. Don't I need Angler Joe to tame you? Oh my god! This place is as dangerous as freaking ever! The waters aren't safe, the land over here is no longer safe. There was a Spinosaur. Let's see, look at this. No! Stop it. I'm so dead if that thing does lightning right now. God! Please stop, I would've tamed you at one point. God, those things are powerful. Take you out. Ow! You can't move when you're freaking electrocuted. And it slowly knocks you out as well. Well, you think they're tameable. God. Just keep swinging. Just keep swinging. Oh no. Biotoxin? What the crap is that? I have no clue what that is. Are the water safer now? Manta Ray, as long as you stay over there. No. No. Back off. I've warned you. I just hope that Spinosaur doesn't come over here. My health is so low right now. That's if the Megalodon doesn't come for me either. As long as the Spinosaur just doesn't come near me, or my dinosaurs, we'll be a-okay. I think I got a turtle, and the turtle is like surviving. I like so much right now. Level 32. Oh no. You're done. Oh, I died. What is that? What? You saw that too, didn't you? Probably a freaking fin of something. I don't see anything out there. Hello, Megalodon. Okay. Am I healing? Yes, I am. Slowly, though. Okay, well. It's better than nothing. At least I can actually run again. It's like a cassava root. You eat it. Wildland. Well, with me nearly dying there, but that being with that being said, this video is going to end here. If you want to see more Ark Survival Evolved, hit the like button down below. And if you don't want to see it anymore, just say you don't in the comments. I mean, or dislike the video. It's up to you. Peace.